Hey, this is Sam, back with another video. And today we'll be diving into the lost videos of Google Photos and the vlog that never was. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit the bell for notifications of when my next video is coming out. I have found a bunch of footage on Google Photos of my childhood in New York. Whenever I go there during the summer at my grandparents' house.
We're on the road to New York, and yeah, we're tired. We have gone to bed at 12 last night, and we woke up at 5. So we're 5:30, and we are now on our way to New York, and it's gonna be great. 7 more hours. There's no traffic.
Where are you?
We're almost to the camp, but you know how the service is a little spotty, but we stopped and saw Grandpa.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
Well, guys, it looks like I am finally in New York. Get back in there. Bike. I'm on my bike now. I want to get away. Oh, I kicked myself. Fly. Gosh. Oh God. I got kicked all the way. Wow. Look at this breeze. It's pretty nice. Besides the stormy weather that's kind of coming up here. This is all these people. Look at Thomas. Oh my God. Oh yeah, that's good. We're hiding from a dog. Yeah, she's gonna bite us. That's nice. Little poop. Booyah! Sailboat time. Model sailboat. Okay then. While we are trying to get the sailboat on, or the weights on the sailboat, and this is
on the sailboat.
Disturbing. Nature. It's a lot of nature everywhere. We don't know what he's doing.
Oh!
Oh my God!
You landed on my finger once.
Ow!
My finger.
Oh! My leg.
That
was what that bony thing that stabbed me was. Oh my God.
Oh.
Hope this doesn't fly out.
Oh, aren't you gonna put it in your bag?
Yeah.
Imagine being stuck on this island.
I'm gonna eat a lot.
lot of eggs. There's birds all around us.
The people in the videos aren't even actually related to me, but the places up there, everybody on that road knows each other. They've known each other so long that they're like family, and you can just ride your bike and not have to worry about anything. And that's something I hope that our kids can have and not have to, you know, worry about. I'm really glad I got to experience the things I got to experience as a kid. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more videos like this, diving into the videos that never got to be, leave a comment. But if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Obviously, subscribe for more content. And you know how things go. It's always the things that you don't see that actually matter the most. Thank you for watching.